Guys, it's Sue here with Archie Toodles on day 4 of my 31 days of December. Today we're going to do some snowflake molds. They're kind of big, but very pretty. So I got my resin mixed up here. And I wanted to try to put some gold inside of the snowflake. Not gonna work, it's just beating up. Interesting. What are you gonna be doing today? Good, I hope I'm doing good. There we go. My old's just too shiny for that, so okay, are we ready? I got silver, fine silver glitter in here from Walmart. It is Sullyn, S-U-L-Y-N, extra fine glitter, sterling, it says. I'm hoping it does not sink. It shouldn't because it's extra fine, so it should float pretty well. I made about 83 mil. Let's see how much we're gonna need, huh? Stopping because I want to check for bubbles. I don't want to get any bubbles in there if I can help it. let's keep going. Let me tap them a little bit first. Spray them over with alcohol, it helps the resin flow better. Try not to overpour today. Tend to overpour all the time. I didn't overpour. Yay. I'm proud of myself. Okay, guys, short and sweet today. That was it. I'll see you tomorrow for the unmolding. Have a good day. Good morning. I'm ready to demold. Mm. beautiful. Sparkle is just amazing. Excuse me, my goodness. Bubbles. I don't see any bubbles either. Nice. One bubble anywhere. Oh, it catches a sparkle from the lights on a tree real fast. Wow. Okay, guys, we'll forget about my contest I've got going on. If you're liking and subscribe, please tell me you like and subscribe so I can put your name in a pot for a $20 gift certificate from Amazon. As soon as I reach 100 subscribers, otherwise, have a great day. Be safe, be happy, and I will see you guys tomorrow. For now.